take a look at that. Check out that gift shop.
Honey, are you all right? What has got you so spooked? Okay, I'll just have to add that to the list of questions. Don't worry, we're here for you. Now, let's get some tickets. Tommy, what are you doing?
Trying to walk like a fish.
Oh, honey, fish don't walk like that. You've got to hunt your back more. Don't you just love marine life?
Oh.
Exhibits are through the turnstile up ahead. If you have any questions, please ask our talented staff of marine biologists. Hope your visit goes swimmingly. Hope your stay is fantastic. Have a whale of a time.
Something smells fishy. You always say that.
Oh, hello there.
Mom, why are you writing about the aquarium?
Well, honey, the newspaper thinks I should write about the big new shark. And while I'm here, I might as well ask the nice... Okay, kids, we'll meet back here in 2 hours. Explore the aquarium to your heart's content.
Thank you.
All right, let's go.
Can we talk? Well, we're alone without the kids for once. Honey, we should really talk. Looks like the rainforests are being cut down. I guess nothing lasts forever, huh?
That brain game is rigged.
I wonder what our lives will be like when our kids grow up and move away. These strange incidents keep happening and you brush them off like they're nothing. Like when your foot got caught in the ceiling fan, or when we ran out of printer ink and you just made more. And I keep buying you toothbrushes and then finding them in the trash.
Wackeneel!
Aren't these endangered?
They grew up and I grew with them.
I thought the aquarium was more educational. There was that time you were fixing the sink and the disposal came on, but you wouldn't go to the hospital, yet somehow your arm looks good as new. Are you ever going to explain that?
Someday I'll be strong enough to pull the snake.
I don't get it. You love the ocean, but you seem to hate the aquarium. Stacy would be so happy if she could see you. You know, she thinks you hate dolphins.
What?
Hey, that guy's cheating. Come on now. The integrity of the game is compromised. These games are for children!
Remember when we were taking that cake decorating class? After that bakery burned down, I had a lot of questions to answer.
So you think you can beat old Air Hockey Matt at his own game, huh? Bring it.
I've always wondered what you keep in that musty old basement, but I respect your privacy. usually so talkative, but when we're talking about us, you clam up.
Hey, someone needs to tell someone that this guy's being a jerk. We have rules in this society, mister. Rules.
Oh no, the tank has sprung a leak. My hands are full. Why don't you try to fix that instead?
Oh.
Here, use these. I don't want them anyway.
We're gonna drown.
Up and plug the hole! The endangered fish are in danger!
We're gonna drown! Drown!
Honey, be careful! Don't drown! Wasted enough time here. I've got work to do. When you feel like having a real discussion,